Okay, since there's no caribou out, I'm gonna do a little grayling fishing here. There's no caribou anywhere, so we'll see how this goes. Cabela's rod, the fluga reel combo, and a rooster tail. Caught some on it yesterday. 6-pound test line. Pretty good. Shallow, even though it just rained. There we go. Come here. There we go. Finally got one on. They don't feel much different than putting a thumb. There we go. That's a pretty nice one too. Pretty good Arctic grayling. Beautiful fish this is. Show you how much of a beautiful fish this is. Blue spots there. There we go. Let me get him off the hook here.
across that little creek and came up to a different spot on this big creek here. See if we can catch some more of these in this little bend right here that's deep on the other side. There we go. We got one. It's another beautiful fish. A little skinnier than the other one. A little smaller. But we got him. Beautiful fish, though. I guess you didn't bring pliers. Chuck didn't. Well, yeah. All right, going out of caribou hunting here. Just another day on the water. Got this rapid rider or two behind me this time. See how it holds up. $17 versus $800 here. We're just gonna take it easy. Have a good time floating out.